Vlog.
It's pastel colors, neon lights. I don't know why we haven't gone there yet. Also, just like,
let me teach you yoga.
Shout out.
Oh, the sunset's so pretty.
Just as pretty as me.
In and around. Cheers.
Like, I can't, like, vlog stone because, I mean, like, one eye is bigger than the other and, like...
You look like...
Comment below what you think we just said. I'm probably not even gonna bleep it out, though, realistically.
You look like a stroke victim.
Hashtag bleep contest.
So it's Wednesday.
This is not our first drink.
This is certainly not the first one and certainly not the last. Mm. That's where you like speed it up.
Talk about editing in the video. Oh. You're knowing too much too fast.
That's a dad blast.
Okay, so I think that we're gonna go to a gay bar. And that's probably not gonna close. You know when you just like can't fit your large pizza box in the fucking fridge? Ugh.
Hate that for me.
We'll just put it in the wine fridge instead. I almost dropped it. Fuck. Like, so hairy these days. Okay.
What are you fucking looking at?
Not taking my hat off because my hair.
I don't even
want to
talk about it.
Do not get this shit on your nipples, I swear to God. My roommate probably thinks I'm like jerking off. Just make sure you get like a thick layer on there. Lay it on.
This is me exclusively removing the veet from my nipples so I don't get motherfucking nerve damage.
One, two, three. This is like the getting ready process. Honestly, if you gave me like 48 hours to get ready, could fill every fucking second of that time. Actually, speaking of, I really need to shave because I look like a hillbilly. We're vlogging!
We're vlogging!
I hate that for you.
There's like shit in there.
Oh, my skin is burning!
So much work.
We're going out!
My skin's gonna rip off. Start with the nip. Oh. Okay, but like that is fucking satisfying.
I'm wet.
It just disappears. Fucking magic. Oh yeah, my skin's burning, but I don't have hair. I guess that's a plus. I can't wait to show you this fucking paper towel. Ew, it looks like, it looks like cream cheese. Tonight our delicacy for the evening is pubes and cream cheese. I'm gonna fucking puke. It smells like get that safe air. Oh my god, that's cool. I swear to god, if you leave that shit on your skin for more than like 7 minutes, you're gonna regret it.
Wait, grab this and just like fucking lean in.
Oh fuck. We're locked and loaded. I fucking can't breathe.
Okay, let's see how it looks.
Yes! Half daddy.
Like, who is she?
Who is she? Who even brought her?
Nobody!
Do you see the shoes I'm fucking wearing right now? I cannot walk a straight line. Mother's Day!
Like it's promo. How you move is loca, make me loco. Welcome to my gym, to my dojo. Wake up in the morning in kimono. Hey, yo, like it in slow-mo. Please wash my shoes cause they don't have a logo. Boom. Oh no, go low. You know I like it when it's slow-mo. Hold that pose for a photo. Oh no, go low. Go low. Go low.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Everybody in this city needs to walk with a little more fucking purpose. Everyone in this city is walking around like they've got a fucking dirty diaper on. You're like, no particular rush. Like, my assumption is if you're moving forward, you're trying to get somewhere. So let's get there. And don't even come for me with the whole, like,
well, Connor, life's about the journey.
Okay. Well, I'm trying to journey the fuck home. So if you could two-step your fat ass to the right lane of the sidewalk, that'd be great. Like, please explain to me how I'm carrying 4 bags of groceries while vlogging and I'm still going faster than you. Like, fucking knees to chest or fuck off.